G'day and welcome back to our United Cossacks campaign, where we are doing stuff to Aragon. It's a bit early because we don't have the room for the aggressive expansion that we want against them, unfortunately, because of what we did over here in Italy, but it happens, it's fine. Now, when we can... Hey, Coronado died. Let's have a look. He's still got another one there. Alright, when we can, we want to piece out Aragon first. Want to break their alliance with France, which means probably going to have to wait till this falls. I was going to take this land. Hopefully, yep, I've handed it over, so we could do this now. Which means we could also annul their treaty with, say, Venice and Netherlands. And take a little bit of money. That'll work. Alright, go away, Aragon. And then the knights we can screw with. No hurry though, we'll wait a bit. Claim on Cuenca. A little bit late, that's fine. So we gave Soria to Castile, just to make Castile a little stronger, that's fine. Didn't make them happy, wasn't going to make them angry if we didn't, but that's fine. Now we're going to wait until these get up towards the cap. We'll do this, we'll take the idea group, which is going to be military, and we'll just sink our points into the idea group. Now we claim the Pyrenees. We can, and we do want to Roussillon taking off the thing. Oh well, it's fine, meant to take that, doesn't matter. Gonna get some aggressive expansion down here anyway. Don't want it to be too rough in Europe, so take his money. Don't care about his core. His claims. Fungifree from Medribari. Alright, November. Let's wait till December. Take a little bit more money. Yeah, colony's done. Alright, done that. And go into Alaska. Come back over to Rhodes. It's a level 2 fort that I could not care less about, so let's get rid of that. Give them some autonomy and for it. Claim was down there. Oh, France really going for that. Argentina is out. Okay. Pull that one. What else we got? Provincial unrest. Yeah. Rebel uprising, Florentine and Pisan, so we better get our army back over there. And Pisa, I guess. Florentines are right there. Typical. Couldn't just wait that little bit longer. Might be able to get there in time. Hey, Castile. Except he is 60. And that guy's 41, so there's not much chance of anything happening there anytime soon. Mara. Nobody else is our dynasty-ish. Alright, now, favours. We should still have 30-odd. 33. 38. Good. Local goods produced. News up. It's always good. Alright, it is the new year. Let's just do this now. Sink it all on that. Burgers. Gain loyalty would be good. Will give us development costs, which I don't care about. Gain 2 base taxes, nice though. Increases their influence by 28%. Could be nasty. Let's let them lose it then. Alright, where are we looking? Idea group. Now, I was deciding on quantity. Let's immediately get the manpower modifier and the manpower recovery speed. That should take care of this issue, hopefully. Guys on suppression. Claim Provence or Urgell. Already fabricating. Refabricate on Provence since we can't get caught anyway. Tiny chance. Yeah, Castile and Portugal. I would love to call into a war against France, who is now only allied with Naples. who's only allied with France, at war with the Pope, which means France are at war with the Pope. If we declare war, they'll both come in. Portugal, Castile. We'd rather get Poland in there. Distant war for Lithuania. Fighting in another war for Poland. Poland are fighting Austria. Brandenburgian conquest. If we declared on Naples, it's too far. Well, they're in debt. We pay off that debt. It's not too bad. And their manpower has to recover anyway. Sweden will never help us anywhere. Distant to Lithuania. Alright. No CB on them either. What was Venice's... Well, we can't do anything. If we do declare war on France, it's just to take this over, and that's too soon. We need them to keep colonising. Or even better, breaking free. Nah. Really need Castilian Brazil to break free. Supported by the Netherlands and Mali. Why would Mali support them? That's weird. Alright, claim on the Pyrenees. Get one on whatever it was, Urgell. Need to support more Portuguese independence. Lose stability. Lose ducats. Yes, thank you. The Arkans bankrupt. Everyone's going bankrupt where we can't attack. Castilian Brazil won access. Tell me that is the war. It's not. Okay. We're supporting them. They're not. Let's go agitate them. New settlement. Should have looked at that. Too used to taking the prestige. Alright, let's just agitate all the Portuguese colonies. I mean, really, Portuguese Mexico, come on. We can totally win independence. And we could support them, but I'd rather keep Portugal as an ally. Don't want to go to war with Portugal. Lithuania-Hungary. Yeah, we can't do anything over there for a while. Should probably head back to Africa. Pull the guys out of here. Who else is... Right, Pisa. Let's sit on Pisa. Still got a chance of rebelling for a while. Put autonomous suppression on. Ships are still being built. Which means that this mission should be done soon, should it not? He's got 100 now. We've got 99. And we're not building any more ships. Alright, well, a month and a half from now we can do the next bit of that. Who's dead? Denmark. Mark does not matter at all. Hey, he was in a PU before, he's just broken out. Huh. Alright. Stop telling us about that. Claim on Argel. Fabricated claim on Dragunov. Truce with France. Where are we? 79. It's a lot of refabricating we're going to have to do. I don't really care about them. Let's just let them fall. It's fine. Castile and Brazil. Come on. Break free already. French La Plata. Peasants. Yeah. Nobody else is going to have liberty desire. The Dutch have jumped over there. Caribus want to go now. Because they've finally allied Mexico and Louisiana. Good. So, if Colombia ally into that, they should declare independence. Which I really want to make sure that they do. Still finally died again, 60 something. He was a 43 year old with 4 year old heir. Get the royal marriage anyway. Another colony done. which was this one. Whatever, go up there. Gonna climb on Benguela. I expect it to be conquered. That's the issue. Benguela. Are we actually gonna go and do this time? It's Great Britain. We'll claim it. We wanna do that, so we'll give it a go. Britain? Allied with Austria. Austria, hopefully have no other allies. They have a lot of other allies. Alright, well, if we go to war with Britain. Portugal, Castile. Why would Lithuania join that? Being weird. England don't have any land over there. Don't particularly care about Austria. Britain. Can only really take the tip. And a few bits and pieces here and there. Ah, screw it, let's do it. Portugal, Castile, Lithuania. Conquest of Benguela. Conquest gives us... yeah. Gives us one on Lindy as well, that's fine. Don't know where Lindy is, assuming they're both there. No. Lindy. Over there, alright. Go for Benguela. No, we'll go for Lindy. Because then, if they have an army down there, they'll actually do something. Alright, no co-belligerizing Austria, we'll go for it. We have an army there. An army up there that can't do anything. We do have an army down here. I suppose France would let us through. Let's come over to Santa Fe. French the flood of my, they will. Alright, let's go down to Argentina. Ask for access. Damon Dragunor, fine. Go down that way. Do we have relationships? Yes we do. Unrest, obviously lose prestige. Invest in Diplo, which we are going to start doing again. Almost through French Diplo. Come on guys, cancel that access. It's expensive. Okay, this is the Castilians come to land over here instead of where they need it. Gain the money. Puerto de Seriado. Down there. Get that done. Nah, he's gonna be out there now anyway. Alright, whatever. He can do a siege. Tierra del Fuego, blah, 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 cool, up there. One access, that's fine. Alright, let's claim French land. Keep all the guys busy. Agitating for liberty, you'd think it would actually work better than that. Alright, these guys all together. Should not take long at all. Next idea, military. Regiment costs down. Save up for the tech. On the siege. Take an attrition please guys. Size of the freaking army they brought over to the wrong continent. Alright, group them up. They can't actually get out because we got rid of the access. Can walk through. Yeah, they can't get far enough. They'll just stand there. Yeah. Alright, have a look at Africa. He's got a fort there. That's freaking rude. I don't know how this one is connected to this one, but not that one. It's a little weird. But let's send steel over there and Portugal over there. Might as well get Caribus over there, I guess. Let's do a war with actual Britain. Oh, Austria, right. Lithuania got access through Poland by the looks. Poland's doing something as well. Planet Norway and all. In the middle there, so why'd they come that way? Oh, that's rude. Occupied by Austria. Naples getting hurt by the Pope. France is in that war. Hmm. 27-0. Okay. Nearly done. Climb on Belarus, Rio de la Plata. Let's head back down this way. Just gonna keep fabricating on them. Should probably take a look at what we can convert to. Lost the siege of Nikmok. Ah, there comes their army. Alright, let's go for them. We have an army here that is not gonna be strong enough. This is 5-2-2. I've been standing there all this time taking attrition. Probably why we had none. But they are heading down this way. No mountains anywhere. Go to Niagara. Bring them down as well. Austria won out. We'll decline that, see what we can actually do to Austria. Bremen, we wanted. No. It's the non-co-belligerents. What if we took this? Yeah, that's not really too bad. I think it's worth it. War reps. Is probably about all we can do. Annulling a treaty would be great. With Netherlands and with Aragon. And with France and with Britain. Alright, just gonna sit on that for a while. We release Bremen. Revoke cause on East Frisia. Give us money. What we want from them. Let's wait till they finish being destroyed by Lithuania. No, Austria. Hey, Portugal arrived up here. And Spain. Jesus. Oh, we don't have to worry too much about England then. We'd love to take some land somewhere up here. As long as we have a fort, we can do it. Even if it's just the Orkneys. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. Put these guys up. Oh, he's headed down to Portugal. Well, that was stupid of him, but fine. Mighty fortress in London is ours, and it's under attack. I do love seeing a good naval invasion of Great Britain. Oh yeah, 44 heavies. He has the entire English fleet. Nice. Means that Argentina should be a lot more willing to abandon them as their overlord. So I'm taking attrition. Just detach that and stand next to it. A lot of troops. One base tax for nobility gaining loyalty. Nobility can gain loyalty, that's fine. Lose a bit of base tax. Graphics issues coming back. Alright, what's your problem now? nobility need more land. It's weird, but sure. Where are we? Give them this one. 3 development. That's enough. Don't care about Portuguese Louisiana getting its butt kicked. That was the one that's just finished anyway. Is that a gold mine? Jesus, more gold. Inflation's not too bad. Might as well buy this down. Claim on Tundil. We will continue to fabricate. Rosario and on whatever else France has. Ships. Greed corrupts men's hearts. Ingots. And Ming's bankrupt again. Alright, what do these guys have left? Take Tyrol off their hands. Access through there. We could actually get around here and do this. Genoese in Genoa. Ferraranese in Modena. So we're going to go stand in Lucca. Halfway between. Be able to do stuff there. Austria one out. It's a new. And we'll claim Istria. Alright, we're losing our claims on Venice now. Another colony done. Head over there. Last one. Nope. That one done. Shouldn't need to be defended. And yes, we still haven't done this damn mission against France. Need 103 now. We have 99. Alright, 5 more. Where's our fleet? Go for it. Britain won out. And we've won the siege. Alright, got our land up. Can these guys be supported? 37, sounds good. England, no, we are going to thoroughly screw you. Take that back. They can't actually do London. They don't have enough men. So Portugal will roam around doing the rest of this. And then there's just those two forts. This is a different war. Occupied by Wales. Are you good on your Wales? Welsh purge of British heresy. Nice. Alright, well, I'm going to take a short break here. When we come back, we will finish this war against Great Britain and Austria. So, thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and hope to see you again soon. See you later.